Dear friends, I stand before you today. Shall reach beyond these walls, for slowly but surely fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred, and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis. A dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith, for our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored. Bless you all.
Citizens.
We got him covered.
So, it begins.
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Yeah.
do this.
What you must know, that the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star. It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise. And in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
Finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places. Not again!
Not making this easy.
Not. Hold on tight! Dude! Don't let
hey,
go!
That's up!
Not! Can you reach?
I need your power.
only way you'll help me is if I take you down.
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
It's done.
Noctis?
Luna?
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, looming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Back with us.
I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Kartanica.
Oh, You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Not!
Leave him.
Do the glasses help at all?
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh, don't talk about others.
The way you were looking at her.
I wasn't looking at anyone.
wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
On behalf of the nation, I would like to...
Still no sign of Lady Luna Freya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again.
Imperial quality for you. Should have let us ship.
High Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Altisha's tragedy and sentenced to execution. Lord Ravus Nox Foray was promoted to the Imperial Army's top post amid the turmoil of the failed peace talks. The High Commander's primary responsibility was restoring stability to Lucis, yet his campaign against the Hydrian ended in disaster, incurring monumental losses for the Empire and collateral damage to the area.
Actually, it's my first time.
It's gorgeous. I have no doubt you'll love it there.
Want to head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl.
Give me a break. I'm just hungry as all.
Anything in Cartanica worth stopping for?
I doubt it. We won't be there long enough to find out.
If you boys are heading into the mine, you best go prepared. Come again. Back for more. come back again. Welcome back. Come again.
ready to set out. I'll manage somehow.
Out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Prompto, perhaps it's time for some light.
Yeah. How did you...
The hour is late. That much I can tell.
Oh, I see. That's good.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Pronto!
All in full time, baby.
Yourself, Ignis.
Hey, you should hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right. They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
I'm fine. Pay me no mind.
Just accept the help, all right?
Yeah, Gladio.
Tombs are always in the darkest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey. What are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Try thinking of others.
Over.
I only wish I could do more.
You staying alive is enough.
Exhausted.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No. Not really.
Yeah. Of course. We should get moving. You okay, Agnes?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
What did you expect?
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
Ahead. Ain't got time to waste.
Think I don't know that?
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Let us make haste.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. So much for sticking together.
Thank you.
Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's farther in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is.
Get on with it.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What? What is it? Try this!
useless.
What do we do?
This might be a good time to panic.
No. There must be a way.
There's no way we can fight like this.
No one, Mr. Nice Guy.
Don't worry about me.
Gotta shut that thing's trap.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you say whisking them just makes a mess. Better...
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
All right, let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
Thank you.